$60,000 plus $5,000 per box to the Toronto Public Library Board to build the first ever Toronto Public Library branch to be fully funded by the City of Toronto. Prior to the City Council providing this funding, the previous three branches in the library system were funded by the famed American steel magnate Andrew Carnegie. Construction on the building we're in today began on April 30th, 1912. Over 100 years ago on this very day, Dover Court Branch, as it was then known, opened for business. Over the years, we've worked hard to keep the building current with two major renovations, most recent, as I just mentioned, completed in 2009. Since that renovation, I'm very proud as the chair of the board of directors to announce this building has received 8 different architectural awards, and most recently the prestigious Design Excellence Award handed out by the Ontario Association of Architects. And we're not finished with this beautifying this important Toronto landmark yet. Shortly, our president of the Library Foundation, Heather Rumwald, will be telling you about a new important fundraising initiative. But first, I'd like to tell you about an art installation that's just been completed here on the second floor, just around the corner from me. I'm very proud to say a local artist, Eric Wong, wished to make a very special contribution to this centennial celebration. Mr. Wong, who is with us here this evening, Derek, are you? Where's Derek? Derek's right behind me. He's created a beautiful 17-foot wide artist piece for the East Reading Room on the second floor, as I said, behind me over the mantel. This work of art depicts a continuous wave of colored stripes that are vibrant, jubilant, and very commemorative. On top of the color wave is the 1913 to 2013, symbolizing a century of service that this branch has given to our community. I hope you'll all make your way upstairs after to see it. And I also wanted to note that one of the reasons that Derek made this donation to this branch is he was also part of the arts program exhibitors, program here at the library, and he was able to give back to the branch. And I think that's a wonderful memento and contribution that really symbolizes how important our Toronto Public Library branch is to all members of the community. So on behalf of the Toronto Public Library Board, I would like to thank Mr. Wong for this beautiful piece of artwork, which is sure to delight library customers for many years to come. I want to thank all of you for coming here this evening, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the evening. And once again, I want to thank everybody, and thank all of the staff and the staff alumni that are here this evening, and we'll wish everybody a very happy anniversary.